take for instance, you have an exam to write, right? You have an exam to write, 60 questions. The first exam is 60 questions. The same exam again, you have 90 questions. And the last one, you have 120 questions. Now, on this three question frame, this means that you have a total of 60 minutes for each of the respective questions. So which means that in this, you have to have 1 minute a question, right? Then this one, give or take, calculatively, this one, you have 40 seconds a question to answer. Like this one itself, you will have 30 seconds a question to answer. So which means that you have to be faster in order to answer the 120 questions. And you have to be slower to answer the full 60 questions. Which means that a 120 refresh rate, because of the limited time, it only has 1 second. It only has 1 second to refresh 120 times. That is the meaning of the 120 hertz. Refresh 120 times in 1 second. It has to do it so fast that it will not be in milliseconds. So, but if you go down to the 60 hertz itself, because it has to refresh 60 times, which is like half of this, it has enough time. Not that much time anyway, but it's still in milliseconds. I think...